I have many fun adventures lined up for you. We have death, destruction, disease, all of the fun things that the modern world will offer us. What would open this strange lock? How much do you believe that I would put that key in there with you? Perhaps I did not, and you are trapped forever.
I tremble in fear at your magic
door. I'll get this down.
This is the deadening.
Dun dun!
That could be a key. Don't find the pistols.
There is more fun ahead.
Fun for me.
Everyone feeling better?
You can find another route, or try to pick it up. I do not mind. Take your time. Sometimes it's easiest just to do things yourself. You understand me. Me? Why, thank you, Daniel. It was most excellently planned. This one I call the Mold Machine. Mistakes, no? I confess, I did not expect to be so successful so soon. This really is not a very efficient way of ending your life. But orders are orders.
Bravo!
Let us see how much further you can go.
Someone's not making this easy for us.
You see the things you have forced me to do? No matter. The stain of your blood will be drawn by many more. Security card, and you can go and see what I have prepared for you next.
Checking.
Why do you rush all the time? There is no hurry here. So many of you left. No food for the undead in this area. We get the undead here.
You are so kind.
Time has come to give in. This is life. We run and we die. You did not choose this chaos. But at least you saw it before your eyes. Somewhere else to go. Did you try to escape? Here feels no pain. The perfect machine for this endeavor. There is no shame in accepting your loss now. You have seen so much. It changes you. You wish to go on? Yeah, right.
Yeah.
Nothing luck, my friend. Do not fight it. Go into the darkness.
Time is running out for you, my friends.
That could not have gone better.